Spirit has come upon you. Tonight I believe you want power. Oh, I believe you want power. Yeah, it's all about Jesus tonight. We thank God for giving us life. You are not dead. You are alive. The purpose for that is you to worship God. Because the Bible says we are being redeemed for a purpose. And that purpose is to worship God. So as we worship God and the Holy Spirit comes upon us, you are going to be transformed. Oh, I didn't hear amen. Thank you, Jesus.
If you are not careful, you might be in the house of God and something will just sway you out of it. And someone will just take you out of it. And just how about you coming to church? And ye shall receive power. Something that will sustain you.
Right.